In this video, we're gonna learn some salsa on one, Miami style, as well as show you some rueda de casino, which is a very popular style from Cuba. Dance in a circle with choreography and a color that basically calls the patterns that you have to know. Salsa is rooted in Afro-Cuban dances, and here in Miami, the Cuban immigration has greatly influenced modern Miami, creating what is known as Cuban Miami, or Miami Cubano. However, Miami reflects global trends and is very international and multicultural. The growing numbers of Cubans in Miami have remained loyal to their customs, language, religion affiliations, and of course, cultural norms like dance. Salsa Rueda is dance on one. It's like square dancing for Americans. Salsa Rueda has become really popular now, not only in Cuba, but worldwide. Today I'm gonna teach you the basic patterns. It's very fun and simple. Hope the footwork really helps you. I'm gonna break it down right out here in my little outdoor patio in Miami. I'm feeling very Cuban right now, loving the energy. This is a great place. I've been really lucky to be able to drive down here with my family and spend a few days soaking in the sun and the culture. If you liked the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.